The thyroid is hypoechoic, inhomogeneous and enlarged. Connective tissue divides the lobe into smaller discrete areas. Except for a partly cystic lesion in the dorsal part, these areas are not pathological nodules. The vascularization is a bit increased. The left lobe is not enlarged, otherwise its pattern is identical to the contralateral one. The vascularization is significantly increased.